Oh, the cheese party? Oh no way, everybody like, yes, you know, like, yeah. They're bringing back. Bringing back is on.
Search event's insane.
Reunion, Mexico, Chile, and now somewhere in Indonesia.
It was just the talk of the town. Everyone's talking about this event.
It's gonna be like the biggest event. Yeah, I'm gonna watch them all the top guys surfing, you know, like it's the best.
I was actually looking at the charts and stuff going, dude, are they gonna do this again?
I think this one's gonna run probably in the first 4 or 5 days.
It's big.
Indonesia has probably the highest quality waves in the world.
This is where every single surfer should come at least 10 times in their life. I've been dreaming of someone like you. Setting sun of an evening, pressure on my legs. I now know I've been chasing down someone like you. Waking up all the morning, pressure on my heart. I now know I've been dreaming of someone like you. Setting sun of an evening, pressure on my legs. I now know I've been chasing down someone like you.
To be in tents or board, you know, sleeping in the board bag on the beach, but you know, we couldn't just say, well, crawl into your board bag and put on a bit of mosquito repellent and we'll get started in the morning. But they like some creature comforts.
She's dead. She's seeing if it's hot again. Padang's just, amazing. Like, it's just a perfect barrel, pretty much. So, yeah, it was really lucky with the locations we got. Yeah, 36 years old and doing the best surfing in the world. It's just crazy.
Oh, everyone's just shaking their heads. Just can't believe that he's dominating so much at this stage of his career and that, you know, he's won 4 out of 5 events. It's unbelievable. You know, every time I go home and see my mates at home, they just shake their heads and go, "How's Kelly?" And everyone just goes, "No, it's unbelievable."
I haven't surfed Padang either. You know, I haven't spent a lot of time in Bali. I've flown through a couple times to surf G-Land and stuff, but yeah, I don't have a whole lot of experience here.
Fight it, I'm getting tired, there's no- later.
Food, nasi goreng, mee goreng, noodles, rice, chicken, Jaffles, Jaffa, and what else? Ah, it's all there. It's all good.
Yeah. Tear down the walls of my submission. A stupid ploy so I can keep myself down. So you never know.
The waves are especially good, you know. The waves, it's always seems to be light winds, glassy conditions, just there's always somewhere on the island that's going to have surf, because obviously you're on an island and there's just different, any kind of direction, swell or wind, you can find a spot. So it's just it's a special place, you know. There's always really sick waves to be had, and not only that, you know, you can live like a king over here.
Yeah.
see, you know, what, I've never been here, so.
How good is this wave? Holy shit.
I'm kind of freaking out right now.
Look at that.
Oh my god.
Machine and watch the colors flicking through the sound of the hum that controls us. Everything we do is controlled by a circuit. We have no purpose on this earth anymore, so let's go. Something that you can't have, and you've got something that I won't need, and we've got something that no one needs. A useless piece of gadgetry that makes me angry. Let's go stare at the sun, find our eyes, the rise of technology that needs all. Let's go stare at the sun, find our eyes, the rise of technology. Stare at the sun, blind our eyes from the rising technology that invades all. Let's go stare at the sun, blind our eyes from the rising technology that invades all.
Yeah, well, this van, yeah, well, they go everywhere. You never know where they're going. And, you know, they come to Bali. You know, this is one of my favorite spots. This is where I come, you know, a surf trip a year just to come free surf. So anywhere around here, the waves are high performance and good. And so, you know, surfing out there, it's such a good wave. It's kind of like you're free surfing.
I can't believe it, you know, they ran the corner so fast and, you know, I really didn't have any free surf. I only surfed during my heats and me and Fred are staying together and we were just both walking out there going, God, you know, you never really hear our names in the final, so I was like, it's cool, you know, staying together, went out there, we just talked, we had a good time and I can't believe it, we this, but, you know, I'm stoked.
Why, boy?
Just hear my funny bone and no one cares what's happened to me, and now I just couldn't care. As soon as I get a friend, well, I just hear my funny bone and no one cares.
Better to score. That's the best you've ever seen.
Our first place finisher at the fourth edition of the Rip Curl Pro Search 2008 from Honolulu, Hawaii, Hawaii. Let's have a big party!
Go.
Wherever it stops, he shall go in the North Pacific.
That was Polynesia, Hawaii, baby.
There you go. Okay, Bruce, I have to ask you one question because it's the question that everyone's been asking us on the internet today. You've announced your retirement, but you've won the event today. Coming back on your word, or are you really off the dream tour?
See ya. When I say something, I back it up.
Okay, fair enough, ladies and gentlemen. He's going back to free surfing. Let's have a big round of applause. Good thing he won one before he retired for the Dream Tour. Your 2008 Rip Curl Pro Search champion, Bruce Irons!
On.
It's like you're drinking it.
Yeah.
Are you putting it on?
I did a little bit.
Oh yeah, I'm gonna get so blind drunk tonight, it's out of control. Can I even say that? But I did, whatever.
Alright, are we on?
Anyone? You guys want this?
Tell us where we're on.
That's Warda, his pad.
Hey, Warda. I'm kidding. God, are you kidding me?
It's glorious around the pool. The margaritas are not poisonous. They're actually delicious.
And I just, every time I think of Bali, I just think of my mate Patet and him just in his kajang when he can rap tunes turned up and he's about this big and he's running around. Let's go party.